If that makes sense, of course it makes sense. Hi everyone! My hair is in a little bit of a... I don't know what to call it. I'm washing all the hair, color out. You will see soon why. And also the main reason really is because I wasted all my hair dye and I didn't have any left, and by the time I got a new package from Lime Crime, it all washed out. I got some hair dyes today and I can't wait to show you what I'm doing next with my hair. It's gonna be very... it's not gonna be different, but it's gonna be something else. So I recently went to Greece and I went on a mini honeymoon because I got married 2 weeks ago, 3 weeks ago? Yeah. And we decided to go to Crete and we're doing our big honeymoon in April and we're going to Japan! I'm so excited! I can't wait! So I went to Sephora on our last day and I bought a few things and I wanted to share them with you because they're things that I really like. And also, the first thing that I got was the Too Faced Sweet Peach palette, which is something everyone has seen on social media. My husband was like, just buy whatever you like, it's like a wedding gift. And I wanted to get stuff from Urban Decay, but I get stingy when I go to Sephora because when I go to London, I have 30 or 40% off from Urban Decay as a pro makeup artist. So I don't feel like I should spend more money than what my discount gives me. Like, smells lovely and I haven't used all the colors, but I've used most of them. I'm wearing white peach, peaches and cream, talk derby to me, and delectable. I have no clue what that means. They're quite creamy colors and very pigmented. They're mostly like nude and they're mostly earthy colors, browns and nudes, and some have shimmer, some don't, some matte. They have all the finishes, so it's a perfect palette for everyone. The only colors that I think that not a lot of people will use is a dark purple and maybe this green one. The rest of the colors are browns and nudes, so I think they're easily wearable for everyone. And that's it. This one was, I think, 56 euros, which is quite pricey, but the colors will last me for a long time and I can use them for any occasion, daily look, night look, and everything. Smells so good. The other things that I got from Sephora are masks. I'm in a weird mood, you can tell. These are masks that some of them are masks that I've used before and some of them are new. I got two of these hair masks, which I've never seen before in Sephora, and they come with a cap and you leave them overnight. I haven't tried them yet and I'm really excited to try them. I'll probably use one soon because I'm getting my roots retouched on Tuesday and I'm getting my hair done on Tuesday, so I'm gonna do that before I go to the hair salon, probably on Monday night. The other ones, these ones I've actually used before, which are the foot masks, and these are really cute because they come with little socks that you use them once, and they were very nice. They left my feet very soft and nice and smooth. So these ones are quite new actually. Again, I haven't used them before. Is the charcoal nose strip, is for blackheads. I hope this works. So it's for purifying and scrubbing. The mask for the eyes, I've used the rose mask before, but the face one, which is an overnight treatment. I didn't get any of those ones this time, but I have so many masks to go through that I didn't want to get something that I already have. So I got things that I don't have, if that makes sense. Of course it makes sense. And they gave me also with the same, on the same range, which is the Sephora range, these little testers, which is instant moisture water gel with hyaluronic acid. And these ones are amazing. I love it when they give me samples because, for one, because I get to try new stuff, and then if I like them, I buy them. But also because it's so easy to carry them around when you go traveling, I have them in my bag, so I don't carry a million things. My skincare routine, like the one that I do every morning and every night, consists of 5 products, and they're like this big. So when I travel, it's not convenient at all. So if it's like a 2-3 day travel, I can take these. And I got the egg cream mask, which is for hydration, coconut extract. And this is from, I thought this was from Tony Moly, which is like the Korean stuff, but no. So it's an egg hydrate cream mask. Let's see. And this is like the sheet mask. So this should be interesting. And the other two things that I got, which were not from Sephora, were from like random shops in Greece. And this one is an easy peeling new face effect. It's like they're like pads that you clean your makeup, but they are for exfoliating. And I haven't tried them yet. I forgot I bought them. I found them now, but I'm sick. And the other thing that I got is the black peel off mask that everyone's been using. And my experience with this, because I've actually tried this, I didn't like it that much. I don't know why everyone's going crazy over it, but I applied it to my whole face and it was so painful to take it off. I think I gave my face a facial wax. The only places that I would use it is on my chin and on my nose, but I wouldn't use it on my cheeks or anywhere else. It wasn't a pleasant experience. I just wanted to share what I bought with you guys and some things I enjoy, so you can go ahead and try them. Especially the Sephora masks are very affordable. They were on the range of 2 to 5 euros each. So I hope you guys try them and enjoy them. Let me know in the comment section below if you have tried anything of these things and if you enjoy them as much as I do. I'm gonna leave all the links to my social media in the description box below, and I'll see you guys in my next video. And I'm gonna be sharing my bridal makeup tutorial soon. It's ready, but I just need to finish with the voiceover. And a new hair dyeing video is coming soon, so I'll see you guys soon. Bye!